As y'all can tell, guys, by the music, it actually sounds pretty peaceful and everything. We're actually in the city right now. Holy freaking crap. Alrighty, guys, welcome back again to more of Final Fantasy 15 gameplay story missions. I guess it's going to be the ending. Well, if y'all see this on YouTube, this may be the ending. So I will be making the ending a little bit shorter, guys. And as y'all could tell, guys, Noctis did get a little older. And we actually have different clothing on, which is pretty cool. But anyway, guys, welcome back again to more Final Fantasy 15. Hope y'all guys enjoyed the beta for Honor. As y'all watching this gameplay right now, the beta just ended. So hope y'all guys can tune in for more parts of this series as well as Gears of War 4. And I will be getting For Honor, guys, in a couple weeks. So expect that on my channel. But guys. Do we have to destroy that thing? I don't even know. I don't even want to be honest. We don't even have time for that, dude. Alright, point warp. Let's go. Alright, guys. He's level 35. Yeah, I'm not strong enough. I mean, I am, but... Oh, snap, guys. We got all these enemies over here. What in the world? Come on, guys. What are y'all doing? Oh, God. This is 72. I don't have time for that. Well, anyway, let's see what happens. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Oh, shoot. Hey, that is far, bro. We got new moves. Yeah, guys. I'm not even strong for this dude. Anyway, let's get out of here. Really? Are you kidding? Come on, Prompto. How are you down already? Oh, my God. He's down, guys. Are you serious? Wow, that's crazy. And my health is going down. All right, guys. I need to heal myself. Already, bro. We just started the mission. Come on, guys. Let's go. They're going to get up with us, guys. They're going to keep following us, but it don't even matter. Oh, my God. What is that? Yeah, guys. You really got to come prepared for this level. I'm just saying. I don't even know if you can run through this without ease. What is this? Oh, what is in here? Absorb? Lightning energy inventory full. Okay, so I'm not going to absorb that. All right, what is this? Can I please pick this up? Nice, guys. Dynamo. Okay, everybody's with us now. Oh my God, why is these people keep following us, yo? Are you serious? Come on, cubs.
Yeah, I got work to do.
Wow, bro. Oh my God, I'm not fighting this thing. I don't have time to fight these dudes. Wait, what does the map look like? I'm sorry, guys, I'm getting sidetracked. Okay, so where am I supposed to go to get to the map? I'm guessing we need to go down this way, because, I mean, I see all the enemies this way, so I'm just going to follow down this way. Just to be safe. What in the world is that? Forget him, though. Oh, my. Are you kidding? What? Do you see that? I don't have time to fight. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, guys. This is not good. Oh, my God. I can't get up. I freaking can't get up.
Are we candid today? Enjoy it, wildlife.
All right, guys. Just bear with me. I'm sorry that I'm being a little sidetracked today. But, oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Yeah, guys, these enemies I'm not even prepared for. I'm so weak right now. What in the world is that? Oh, shoot. Go, go, go. Holy frick. I know my... Oh, no. Get up, Noctis. Come on. I'm going to have to keep using my elixir, bro. Yeah, guys, we are not well prepared for this at all. All right, so they're right behind me. Come on, guys, get over here. Okay, so we're back in the same area we just came through. Now, how am I supposed to get over there? Alright, I'm going to follow down this way, guys. If I can't figure out what I need to do, then I'm just going to go and transition to where I get to a specific point because I'm not sure. I'm guessing we go down here, maybe? What's over here? Can we even... No, we can't even go that way, guys. So, it looks like we're going to have to go around, guys. It's the only way. Or we're going to have to fight these enemies. Just saying.
Ignis is in trouble.
Alright, guys, here we go. Let's fight him. Oh, shoot. Not that. Come on, freak. That's not working. I thought I used a sword on him and it didn't work. Oh my God, no. Dang it, I'm down, guys. Okay, so I'm kind of confused right now. Oh my God, keep going. Are you kidding me? Dude. Wow, bruh. Are you serious? Alright, guys, this is going to take some time. So when I figure out what I need to do, guys, I'm just going to go and transition to where I get to a specific point because I'm not sure where to go. So I'll see y'all guys there. Alrighty guys, so we finally made it to this specific point. I'm guessing you had to go underground under the subway, so this is where it is guys, the Citadel Post Office. So basically follow the same path that I showed y'all in the beginning when I freaked up again, so I had to skip that whole part. I didn't even fight all those enemies anyway. Oh guys, they got guards. Oh snap, they're 35, but I could take them out. They're pretty easy. Alright, here we go guys, let's do this. They're not that hard. Oh god. No, come on. Dang it. Oh shoot. Try to dodge him. Come on, Gladius. I need you. You're the strongest out of the whole group. I need your sword. Bam, let's go. I'm trying to take as much ease as possible, but it's... Dang it. Come on. Block it. There we go. I'm surprised I had used my arm bring a little bit earlier, guys, as y'all saw it. But dang, that's pretty freaking crazy. Oh, God, no. I hate these type of enemies. Oh, my God. Come on. I need help. Somebody heal me up, please. Are you serious? No, everybody dying. Yeah, guys, I did not come prepared for this at all. Come on. This is not working. What the heck is going on here? Dang, I don't have anybody to use. Shoot, I'm gonna have to see if I can use another elixir real quick. I'm gonna use the other guys real quick. I can't even use it, dang it. Alright, so, oh my god, yeah guys, I did hear a lot of people kept telling me I cannot beat the last mission with ease. Oh my god, everybody's dying now. I'm the only one left. This is not good. Oh crap. No, I need help. Come on, man, I really should be doing the side missions, but I want to do the story missions. Well, this is my fault. Oh my god. Sorry for that weird camera angle. Alright, Noctis, get back up. Get that Armbringer back up. We're gonna destroy them all quickly, guys. Watch this. It's not gonna be that hard. Get the frick out of here. Oh, shoot. Nope. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about this move, guys. I wanted to show y'all this. I forgot about that. Hold on, wait. Here we go. Let's do this. Hey, let's go and drain them. Yeah, let's go. At least that sucked him up, but what happened to the, thing? How did he miss that? Oh my god, dude. This man keeps dodging my attacks. I'm sorry, guys, it's at all weird camera angles, too. It's kind of weird. I'm trying to get them all in one area. Hold on, let me go and, use stasis on him. There we go, guys. Alright, I know this is taking way too long, but... What in the world? How is he still getting health? I'm sick of this dude. Oh my freaking god. I'm literally about to freak this man. I need to get my ether up. Hold on, guys. Let me use another ether. I'm about to drain this stupid fool. Watch this. Here we go. Let's see what happens. How did I miss him, bruh? Alright guys, just bear with me. I know I keep getting hit and everything. Oh my god, dude. Come on. Get him out of here. Dude, are you serious? What in the world? I can't get up. Oh my god, guys. Are you seriously freaking kidding me? I need to heal myself again. I'm trying not to use all my elixir, bro. Freaking A, man. I think that's my last one. Freaking die already. And he keeps healing himself. Wow, bruh. And every time I use my ring of Lucii, he always seems to get... Dude, I just need to get my Armbringer up, and I'll be straight. And this is not helping. Oh, wait, that's right. I can get one of my people up. Let me get Gladius up, because he's the strongest. Forgot about that, guys. All right, here we go. Let's take these dudes out. I'm sick of this mess. Come on, Gladius. I need you. Freak out of here. Thank you. Finally took out that guard. Now it's time to take out this dumb motherfricker. Go, go, go. Take him out. Are you serious? Come on, boy.
Don't worry, I got this.
Alright, he's finally down. Dang, bro. Where are these troops coming from? There's so many troops, guys. You can't even get to the next objective. I don't even have time for this. Oh, shoot. I dodged that, though. I know I said that 2 seconds late. Get out of here. Get the frick out of here. Thought this was. Alright, now I gotta take out these other guards. Huh? All right, guys, I got the Armbringer, but I'm gonna use it in a minute though. Just give it. I'm gonna give it a second. Come on. There we go. All right, guys, go check out the other ones on the other side. Is that all of them? Really? What? How did he? Okay. Come on, you fricker. There we go. Get over here. I wish you would try to attack me with a freaking. Get the heck out of here. I'm saving my Armbringer just in case, guys. I'm not going to use it. All right, there we go. They're finally down. All right, guys. This should be the last one, and we'll end it. Oh, no. Never mind. There's two of them. Oh, my God. I'm sorry all these weird camera angles, too. I think that's all of them. Thank you. Jesus Christ, man. That's all of them. Confidence you've acquired.
Man, it only took you 10 years.
All right, guys. So I'm thinking that's it. Everybody's up. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna have to watch out for Prompto and Ignis because they're still weak. So I'm gonna have to be careful for them. All right, which way do we need to go? This way. All right. Press A. There we go. Okay, so the door's opening for that one. All right, let's see where this leads us. But yeah, guys, just note that they did recommend you saying you have to play this between at least 36 and 40. Because if you don't, if you're not those specific levels, then it's going to be hard as heck. I'm just saying.
Only a little bit further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Yes, sir, your majesty.
Alrighty, guys, I don't even... Oh, freak, that boss. Who has that type of time, bro? I'm just gonna run past it, see what happens. Because I don't want to waste my arm break on that dumb thing. Yeah, guys, that's too much. I'm not wasting that. Come on, Noctis. Come on, you need to have some more energy and running. Yeah, that's 42. I'm not strong for that. Go, go, go. Holy freak, guys. Come on, hurry up. Oh, there's a save point over there. I need to save. Getting that save point. Where is it at? It's down there, guys. I need to go down there. Oh, my God, go.
Catch some Z's here. So,
it's a spot worth taking note of.
Come on, what are you doing? There we go. How did it get down here? I think this is... Still yes, guys, here's a save
the
point.
Good times we had at camp.
Staying up all night, sleeping in all morning.
We certainly lived at our own pace. Those were the days.
All right, guys, let's go and save real quick. I just didn't want to talk to that dialogue. All right, guys, call Umbra. Who is that? I'm going to see who that is in a minute if we find another location. So here we go. Goodness gracious. This whole part was hard. I'm sorry if y'all heard a little notification that was on my phone. My bad. Alright, guys, go ahead and save this real quick. Man, come on now. We're supposed to have been upgraded by now. They still level 28. Come on now. It's not making sense. Ooh, I like this picture. I'm gonna save this one. Alright, guys, get out of here. Okay, so we finally made it. We finally saved the objective. So now we need to get out. Now we need to go in that building over there. So we need to run that way. This is going to take some time. Go, go, go. I'm not going to fight that enemy. It's not going to happen. I'm just saying. We don't have any time to waste. Can I please get through here? Oh, wait, duh. I had to go back through the subway. Oh, my God, guys. What am I doing? Oh, my God, no. Get up, man. Get up. Get up, Noctis. Oh, my God. Dude, are you freaking serious? Oh, my God. I can't get up. Dude, I keep getting hit. Everybody, let's go. What are y'all doing? I think we're supposed to go through the subway.
Ignis is in trouble.
Why I keep running into the wall, bro? So I'm thinking this is the only way to go through. No, it's not. God dang it. So I can't go that way. Alright, guys, I may have to transition again to where I find my way inside that area. Because I don't want to waste any time. And I'm not trying to fight that big thing. So how am I supposed to get in there? I'm gonna go around and see what happens. There's gotta be a door opener. Or we have to destroy this thing. I don't know. Wait, what is that? What's that over there? Hold on, guys. Let me see. Oh, my God. Yeah, guys. We may have to destroy this thing. So, here we go. I'm just saying. Let's go and use the Armbreaker chain. Oh, crap. Take him down. Dang, bro. Prompto. Come on now, you gotta... Dang, he's already out. Are you serious? How is that even possible? Holy crap, man, guys. This is not the game to be playing. I know this game is pretty long as frick, but, holy crap, man. Dang it, come on. Oh my god. Alright, shoot. Dang it, hurry up. Are you serious? Come on, man. Oh my god, I'm down, guys. Alright, I'm gonna stop the mission here because I'm gonna have to just go ahead and move on with this campaign mission. Hold on, just give me a second. Let me go and start it. Let me just go and end it somewhere before I get hit again. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not prepared for this at all. Is he following me? Dude, are you serious? Oh god! Go! Holy crap. I'm going down to end my mission. Freak this dude. Alright guys, I'm staying in this objective. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Just remember, drop a like and hit that sub button, guys. I love y'all. Keep doing what you're doing. And I will show y'all guys the next part when we actually get in there. So alrighty guys. Peace.